today, we thank you for your generosity. And just one announcement today. Next weekend, on Sunday, we will celebrate the body and blood of Christ. It's another solemnity during this ordinary time. So instead of having a procession because of the weather, in case it continues to rain throughout the week, we will have exposition on the Blessed Sacrament right after the 9:30 Mass into the 11:30 Mass. So we'll have a holy hour with benediction as we did last year. So next weekend you're invited to stay after this Mass, or if you're coming to the 11:30 Mass, to come early and to spend some time of prayer in front of the Blessed Sacrament next weekend as we celebrate the solemnity of Corpus Christi. You're all invited to that. Let us stand.